Good morning, children. Take out your books and turn to page 45.
Oh my God, it looks like dog has gone to sleep. Dog, wake up.
What's going on there? Dog, are you sleeping? Get up right now. Dog, what is the matter with you? Why are you sleeping here? Did you not get a good night's sleep?
No, sir. I could not sleep last night as my father was snoring loudly and it kept me awake all night.
Quiet, class. There's nothing to laugh about.
Professor, even my father snores loudly. Why do we snore?
Well, during the day, the muscles in our throat keep the air passage wide open so that air can easily pass through. But when we sleep, all the muscles in our body relax and the air passage becomes narrow. The tissues in your throat also relax and become floppy. So when we breathe while asleep, air enters the narrow air passage and hits the floppy tissues, which vibrate. This vibration is the sound of snoring.
And this vibration keeps dog and me also awake at night.
Oyster, there's a horrible smell coming from your mouth. Did you at least brush your teeth before coming to school?
No,